Hi students, so see this problem. If alpha beta gamma are the roots of the equation x cube minus 3x plus b equal to 0, then prove that summation of alpha minus beta into alpha minus gamma equal to 9 a. See, so that is the given equation. So alpha beta gamma are roots of x cube minus 3x plus b equal to 0. What is the s1 equal to? Alpha plus beta plus gamma. There is no x square term. So alpha plus beta plus gamma is 0. What is the s2? Alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha equal to minus 3a. And what is the s3 equal to? Alpha beta gamma equal to minus b. So this is the thing we have. So let us consider this. Consider summation alpha minus beta into alpha minus gamma multiply summation alpha square minus alpha gamma minus beta alpha minus minus plus beta gamma, that equal summation alpha square summation alpha gamma minus summation beta alpha plus summation beta gamma. What is summation alpha square? Alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square minus. What is summation alpha gamma? Alpha gamma gamma beta plus beta alpha minus. What is the summation beta alpha? Alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha plus. What is the summation beta gamma plus beta gamma gamma alpha plus alpha beta? This one and this cancel. That is cool. How you write alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square? A square plus B square plus E square. A plus B plus C. Alpha plus beta gamma whole square. Minus 2 into alpha beta gamma plus gamma alpha. Minus of this one. Alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha. That equal to. What is the S1? S1 square minus. Minus 2 minus 1. Minus 3 into S2. That equal. What is the S1? 0. 0 square minus 3 into. What is the S2? Minus 3. So that equal to 0. Minus minus plus N A. 9 A. That equal to 9 A. That is the answer. So the summation of alpha minus beta into alpha minus gamma. First we expand this and apply the summation individually. Summation alpha gamma is these all are same, minus plus, both are gets cancelled. A square plus B square plus C square is A plus B plus C whole square minus 2 times of AB plus BC plus CA minus of that minus 3 in terms S2. So 0 square minus 3 into minus 3, that equal to 9A. That is the answer.